The Marshall Thundering Herd, 3-6, head to Ellis T Johnson Arena to face Morehead State Eagles, 5-5, in this annual showdown, which Morehead State has won 4 out of the last 7 contests. However, Marshall won last year at their home court by a score of 76-64 and pushed on a -12 line. Marshall Thundering Herd. The Marshall Thundering Herd are averaging 72 points per game while shooting 44% from the field. Marshall is struggling with shooting only 26% from 3 and only 61% from the free throw stripe. Marshall is turning the ball over 16 times per game, allowing over 9 steals from their opponents. A Marshall is allowing 73 points per game with 39% field goal shooting from their opponents. Marshall is also forcing 15 turnovers per game while adding 8 steals and 2 blocks on the defensive end. Marshall is led by Jarrod West, who averages 15 points per game and 3 steals. Morehead State Eagles. The Morehead State Eagles are averaging 68 points per game while shooting 44% from the field, but only 28% from 3 and only 59% from the free throw line. Morehead State is allowing 65 points per game with 40% field goal shooting from their opponents. The Eagles are forcing 14 turnovers per game while adding 6 steals and 4 blocks on the defensive end. Morehead State is led by Jordan Walker, who is averaging 12.9 points per game, and Justin Thomas with 4.3 assists and 2.7 steals per game. Marshall vs. Morehead State prediction. This will be a fast-paced game with a lot of turnovers and field goal attempts. Morehead State will have the advantage of being on the home court, and they are better defensively, but Marshall should be too much for them.